My name is Rosie, and I'm here at traffic court to fight this ticket.
90 miles an hour on a grayish car.
We first saw this hot dog vendor zipping down the freeway so fast, the officer could hardly catch up.
I got you back there at about 90 miles per hour.
I thought I was going I didn't know I was going 90.
After running her license, the officer made a startling discovery.
Your license is suspended twice.
Are you serious?
She didn't relish the bad news. 3 months later, Roseanne arrives at court, hoping for a break on her numerous tickets.
I got a total of 3 tickets. Two of them were $230, and one of them were $140. This is a really expensive stop. $1,000 that I don't even have. I feel like he's and an for, you know, pulling me over that day, especially as I was looking cute that day. I was looking really hot.
Already a winner with the fashion police, Roseanne tries to sway the judge by getting into her work uniform.
I'm all ready. I look like I'm a hardworking woman. It's time to prove this to the judge. We're gonna beat these tickets.
Roseanne Noreen. Hello, ladies. Who is Roseanne?
I am.
Thank you. All right, everybody's gonna testify. Raise your right hand. Swear to tell, no. Swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God.
I do.
Okay. Trooper, will you tell me what led you to write this young lady a citation?
I observed the defendant's here's vehicle traveling at 90 miles an hour. The defendant pulled over. She's very cordial. No problems. I advised the reason for the stop. Her license was suspended, as well as she was in violation of her learner's restriction. She had no 21-year-old licensed driver. She was solo in the car.
Okay, you want to tell me what happened?
I had no knowledge of my license being suspended at all. You know, I didn't think nothing of it, so I was really surprised when the officer said, you know, my license are suspended, you know. As far as the speeding go, when I looked down, I didn't see it going 85 or 90, I mean. I didn't see it going that much, but I did try to cooperate with the officer and slow down.
Okay, so I have 3 different tickets here, and I just want to take them in kind of reverse order so we understand what's happening. The first one was for a suspended license that was without knowledge, and what you've told me is accurate. The suspended license was because of a change in your insurance, so that was their mistake afterwards. So on that one, I'm going to go ahead and dismiss it because the officer wouldn't have known about that until it was cleared up. On the DL restriction, the reason that you have a restricted license is because they want somebody to drive with you because you're supposed to still be learning. So it doesn't matter what time you drive, you always need a licensed 21-year-old in the car, in the front seat next to you. So on that basis, I'm going to find that the state's met their burden of proof, and that one will be $100. And then with the speeding, the trooper has you going 20 over on the radar. And was there anything else you wanted to tell me about?
I just don't think. Look at me. I'm 4'11". I really don't think I was going that, pushing the gas that hard. I don't know.
What kind of car do you drive?
It was a 1997 Nissan Sentra. It was my mom's car.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you could be mighty on the gas pedal, maybe. Okay. All right. And you don't have anything else like that on your record.
No.
So it'll be $200. You have 60 days to pay. This time you have no school and no points because you don't have anything else like this on your record. Okay. But you need to slow down and drive careful.
All right.
You have a good day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I got one dismissed and the other two, I got them reduced. I feel so much better right now.
Roseanne said that she was too short to be speeding, but I don't think there's a height requirement for speeders.
I just called my mama and she's happier than
more
me.
More than happy.
Woo!